has a little green line in the, this bigger line here. So when these people were drawing the boundary lines, they drew
right
through it. So with animals, they don't know whether this was Iowa or Tanzania. So the Serengeti ecosystem can is only complete when you have Masai Mara Inn and the Maswa Game Reserve and the Ngorongoro Conservation Area. All of it is one big ecosystem.
Opportunity to introduce ourselves, and then later on we shall have another procedure thereafter we take off, okay? Mm-hmm. My name, I'm George, the pre-extension trip leader in Mara.
That's a very good name.
I'm good too now. Yes. So, David is your driver guide as well.
Oh, David.
Anthony.
Tony.
Yeah.
Anthony.
No, no,
no. And then,
Steve.
Steve.
Oh, that makes three.
Steve. We got Anthony, we got George, we got
everything. From here, I request you to hang on your cameras because we shall have a game drive to the lodge. We'll be checking in around 6:15.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight, the moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. They grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become. Gonna take a life to drag me away from you. she's waiting there for you.
I go to do the playback, check it, it's all fine.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, these guys are bandits.
Oh my gosh, look at them all.
Oh, they're not.
Yeah.
take one. She doesn't have trust issues.
In here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
I know. Oh, my God. basketball up there.
Yeah, it didn't get with the system.
The little one. Yeah.
That looks like elephant.
That looks like elephant.
Yeah. Let's discuss something on the feeding habits of these three organisms. Right?
Okay.
Yeah. To begin with, what you know, man? Yeah, you know, man.
No.
Not only I'm a researcher, so I can hold anything, you know. Right. Let's start by this one. First of all, why do they look different?
Different digestive systems.
Absolutely. You got it. Another point? Another point? They look different because, let's perhaps start from the two because of the size. Mm-hmm. They are the similar size. But now, this one, the zebra, is a non-ruminant.
Non-ruminant.
Oh. Yeah, so they never chew a cat. Another point, they do take water regularly.
Oh. Okay.
You see?
Yeah.
Now, the eland is also a ruminant.
It doesn't take water.
But it's independent. It doesn't take water regularly. Normally, it drinks water during the rain season.
Oh.
And therefore, the body has to conserve water for the eland.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. And this is one way, by removing small size droppings.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the body has consumed or utilize the fluids and the water that it contains. Right? Do you think they are rough like this, and yet it's not an, a ruminant, it's a non-ruminant compared to this? Do you know why?
One digests it better.
Sorry. Come on, man.
Water?
Not really water. The elephant is a mixed feeder. It's a browser and a grazer.
Okay.
So these are big branches from acacias or from the trees that you can see around.
Right.
So it's difficult for them to digest completely.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And the, some soft one that, there are some soft one which look like the zebra, and these are the grass.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But all in all, it's very important.
Look at us. We are the future. Our feet are drums, beating the heritage of our native land. Yes, look at us. We are tomorrow.
Masai dance. The lady is coming first and taking our hands and say the hi to us. But when the lady is coming here, we can come and making attention. We make a straight line, and he come when he shake your hand, he say sopa.
Sopa.
Yeah, in Masai language, we say sopa, and you answer for you ipa. And after that, he come and dancing for us here. We have a welcoming dance for you. High jump competition for the men and women. The women also coming, with the men also coming outside, and you can join them to dance with them. Take the first
look and zoom. Go be peaceful.
Hey!
what I make here.
To buy a store.
No, that's too heavy for me.
Long legs, which is make them the fastest running animal, you know?
But for short distances?
For short distance. But you know, that short distance is not catch the prey. You know? Yeah, not to get the prey.
The mother is full.
Yeah.